Hey everyone, I'm Rosie Mama, and this is Cup Of. Welcome to our Weixin or YouTube channel or Youku channel. Wherever you are, I'm so glad you're here. This video is part of my 什么什么用英文怎么说呢 series. Today, we're going to talk about the weather. Yes, the weather. 是不是很无聊嘛 Okay, maybe it's a little boring, but when you talk with people, especially small talk, you're going to talk about the weather.Sooner or later. Chinese has this phrase, 太阳很大 right? Well, English has the phrase too, but you can't translate it directly. 不能直接翻译成 the sun is big. 那用英文怎么说呢？中文里说太阳很大的时候，意思就是说太阳光很热。很明显是不是那英文里要说天气热的话你就直接说 Oh, it's so hot today. Oh, today is so hot. Oh my goodness. Ah, it is so hot today. 如果要特意提到太阳大那你要加一句 It's sunny 或者 It's bright today. The sun is so bright today. It's really sunny today. It's really bright and sunny today.Sunny 或者 bright 那如果你说 sunny 或者 bright 这两个词的意思不见得是说天气热比如说可以是秋天的时候当天超漂亮超舒服啊哦蓝天白云小鸟推推哦真爽所以啊可以说哦It's so beautiful today. It's so bright and sunny. 但是如果你的意思真是天气很热的话，那你该直接说 It's so hot. 然后太阳大的话，可以加一句 sunny 或者 bright. Bonus! 想学到高一级的生词的朋友，来听听怎么形容超热、超热的天气呢？用这个好棒的词儿。Sweltering, sweltering, sweltering. 给你几个例句。It was just sweltering today. I felt like I was in an oven. It was sweltering hot yesterday. I felt like I was just melting.
好啊，如果能用到这个高级的形容词，大家都会觉得哦，你英语特别好。
Thanks for listening today. If you have any questions, please 留个言 and I'll see you next time. Bye.